The train. Where's it going?
Let's make haste. There must be more goblins at the walls.
Something approaching.
All of a sudden, I really want bacon. Margaret first, before we go and kick them goblins out.
Never mind her right now. I'm sure she'll just breathe fire on anyone who even looks at her the wrong way.
I agree. Let's deal with these goblins first.
Listen! We has the Margaret!
What?
Amadeus! Is that you?
Margaret?
Oh, where in the devil have you been? Sort this out immediately!
The Wyvern will take care of you now. You're in for a little ride.
Oh, now I get it. You're staging a false kidnapping to get off the hook for disappearing.
And remember, don't come back, or the woman gets it. Have a nice trip to wherever. And somebody make her stay quiet.
Outsmarted by Wheeze the Goblin, the trio was flown away to distant lands by a terrifying wyvern beast.
Where are they taking her?
The wicked goblins had threatened to harm Margaret should the heroes return.
Cowards! All cowards! To steal an innocent woman!
A woman, anyway.
The new adventure had now taken a grave turn indeed. The wyvern flew away, leaving the heroes in the middle of a forbidding dust land.
Those despicable savages! We have to find Margaret and the triplets.
No one mentioned your children. Chances are they're still safe.
Oh, what about this blistering hit? I'm boiling in my armor.
The Trine ran away. Why won't it come back and take us to Margaret?
But we're still under its spell, still glued together.
Chin up! We'll find her!
Poor Margaret. What horrors she must be enduring.
Thank you. positively undiscovered. Promising. A ray of searing hot sunlight.
It must be focused through a glass lens or something.
Hero's attention was drawn to the mural in the back of the room.
Who's this here?
Goblins seem to have taken a fancy to it.
Some kind of goblin god?
Could be.
Charge!
Thank you.
First.
Oh, just when we were getting started.
Thank you. Come! Ah!
Shooting stars.
Ah, it's nice to be cool for a change.
an earthquake!
How about we retreat for a change?
After the goblins had attacked the kingdom, the heroes of the Trine had been spirited away to a forbidding wasteland. The heroes' trek through the blistering desert had taken them out of the frying pan and into a digestive system. An enormous worm had emerged from underneath the treacherous sands and swallowed all of them alive. Luckily, the giant worm did not chew before swallowing, but to be plunged into the belly of a beast was quite discomforting nonetheless.
Trine! I demand you come to us this instant and take us away! They wouldn't have taken Margaret if it weren't for you!
Oh, we'll find a way out, don't worry! We've seen worse than this!
Yes, although we've never seen the insides of worse than this.